What do you love? And if you get close to what you love, who you are is revealed to you and it expands. We notice the time of our life is so short, and how we spend it, are we spending it doing what's important to us? Follow your love. Right? There is no path.